In today's world, threat actors often tend to gravitate towards malicious scripts as a way to infect systems with malware. In today's demonstration, we're going to examine CylancePROTECT's ability to protect systems from these malicious scripts. In most cases, these scripts are delivered to the victim system through attachments in email. And we're going to begin by looking at a specific script in a weaponized Excel document called GoldenEye. As with most weaponized documents, the user is usually tricked into launching the script. As you can see here, when we attempt to enable macros, CylancePROTECT steps in and stops the scripts from running. Had the script actually run, a ransomware exe would have been dropped to the disk and then executed. In the next example, again, we're tricked into enabling the macros. However, in this example, instead of an exe being dropped to disk, the malware attempts to write directly into memory. Once again, Cylance steps in and stops the script from running. Recently, we have begun to see more attacks that are using embedded PowerShell scripts and normal command processes. These techniques are able to successfully circumvent user training to not enable macros in documents. As you can see here, Cylance still steps in and stops the malicious PowerShell script from running on the system. Lastly, we're going to examine a Visual Basic script that will download and install the Locky ransomware. Once again, you can see here that Cylance is successfully stopping the script from executing on the system, thus preventing the system from being infected. CylancePROTECT offers many layers of security features beyond the traditional anti-malware execution blocking. Behavioral features such as anti-exploitation memory defense and script control, which you've seen here, offer you a multi-layered approach to protecting your endpoints from malware, including ransomware.